damn shit. It always stops when there's something important to me. I do have to look for some other alternative. Wait a second. Yeah, this looks good. Surely now I have to sell this. What I do.
Yeah, actually I'm looking for a buyer who would be willing to buy my car.
Okay, then tell me your details about the car.
Yeah, actually my car is Maruti Suzuki 800.
800?
Yes, 2004 model, that is 2004.
Okay.
White in color. It's a petrol car. And the model number is AS1010.
What's your name, please?
Actually, my family is riding in Sangli.
Your mobile number, please?
Yeah, you can look it up.
8149. 8149. 8149.
I will
call
you
soon.
So you will
contact
me.
Thank
you.
Can
you mark them? Oh, I can't find anyone here. I have to call for the branches so that I can find the sales.
Hello.
Masi branch?
Yes, Masi branch, please.
Yeah, I am still
up
of finding Maruti 800 car.
Okay.
It's a white car.
Okay.
And model number 2004.
I will search for you and call you later.
Yes, yeah, call me later. Bye.
Okay, bye. Has reached moon and has scaled horizons, SS Automobiles is still struggling and living in the 80s era. In SS Automobiles are due to management issues and other major problems such as increased paperwork and maintenance of records which were earlier into their company. The procedure followed here is very much time consuming and they seem to be far away from serving any customer satisfaction. So they now realize the lack of technology and brokers decide to meet their CEO so that they bring a revolution in the world of second-hand car dealing.
Please come and have a seat.
Good afternoon, sir.
I heard you have a call.
Yes, sir, regarding our management system.
Yes, sir. See, I am able to find by your interview. As well as we have to maintain our register, a lot of registers at a time. And it needs extra
effort. Yes, sir. It's really time consuming. So we can't make our customer pay. He's happy. He's like to feel tired.
So it's the time also.
So we may require some different kind of things for storing our management systems.
Okay. After listening to you, I think so the only solution we have right now is having a software. So soon we'll go and meet a software company. I'll keep you posted.
Yes.
Okay.
SS Automobiles approaching the AT&T software company. Here in the meeting, we have with us CEO of SS Automobiles, CEO of AT&T software company, their knowledge manager and the project manager.
So we are from SS Automobiles and we sell second-hand cars. And we have a call with us. We actually need your help in some software product.
We require actually software for smoothing our organization work. The basic requirement for the software is it should save our database various requirements and deadlines. And whenever we want to get that information, it should retrieve as early as possible.
Okay, so study to your requirements and we will see whether the requirements can be fulfilled by our present technology from the company.
And regarding the further details like quotations and deadlines, we'll be discussing our further meetings.
And we are DTC and Software Limited. We assure you that we provide high quality products and we believe in ensuring 100% customer satisfaction.
So first thing I would like to know is what would be the
basic overview of the software and how you do it.
The software should contain the updates for entering the details of customers and their car. And when we enter the details, we should get the list of customers all over the database.
So who will have access to the software and how many of them will have?
Only brokers should have access to the software, not the customers. And we are having 200 branches all over the world. So
I would also like to know about the compatibility things on which platform you need your software to work.
For now, it should be compatible on Windows only.
Okay.
Then with the desktop platform.
So in near future, if you like to have it on the mobile, so for there are some problems.
No, but for now, it should work.
Okay. So I think we have looked at all the requirements. So what is the deadline?
According to me, 5 months will be at max. So if you will get before 5 months, it will be good for us.
Before 5 months, yes. So, looking at our manpower, we think that with the before 5 months, we can deliver your project. So, I think yes, we can do it.
That's good.
Thank you, good friend.
Yes, thank you.
Requirements and have been gathered and analyzed perfectly. Designated officials at the AT&T software company are here to discuss about the SRS of the project.
Good morning, everyone. Our company has received a new project from SS Automobiles, which is a second-hand car selling company, and we have to make a software for them. So we have all gathered here to discuss the software. Okay, let's start the meeting.
These are the SRS documents which we will hand over to the project
software only for the desktop platform, but might be in future it seems that they might want to go with the mobile platform also. So it's better to go with the integrated approach so that if at the end they want to change their requirements, it would be better.
So any more suggestions or questions?
I would like to give a suggestion. You should keep some scope for the upgradation of the car, because as for example, first there was manual transmission, now it is automatic transmission.
So after going through this, I would like you to be working as a head designer for this project, and you will be working as a domain expert who will be helping us in each and every phases wherever we are facing any problem regarding this project.
So I think we have assigned all the roles and discussed all the strategies of the software development. Okay, so I would like to remind you all that we have to maximize more and more profit out of this project, but also keeping in mind the quality of the product, because we have to maintain our respect. Okay, so we have to maintain a quality product. Okay, that's it. So you can leave.
Friends, as we got the SRS document, as you can see, so we are going to develop a software, actually the design. As you guys have to prepare the HLD, LLD and the architecture design. Now we have got the software for car company. So actually the project, we are going to divide this software design into four modules. First basic, that is on which we have to pay attention, is to reduce the time complexity. That is the most basic requirement of our customers.
Can you please show the prototype?
Yeah, I can show. The prototype, that is Our software design should look exactly as a replica of this on the screen. So here we can have the availability, whether the car is available or not, the specifications of the car, the image of the car will go here. And far as the access is concerned, only the branch heads are going to have access on this software design, and no customer cannot have access to the software design. Anymore?
No, sir.
So actually, I would like to tell you that the deadline for this software design is actually going to be 2 weeks for you. You've got all the 2 weeks to prepare.
If there exists any. So here comes in the brain behind this code to remove the bugs and make it somewhat better.
Yes.
Now the coder is reviewing the code again and removing the bugs so as to make it more efficient and quality product.
Welcome to the deployment meet. Here we are updating with our software within a span of 4 months. So this is a prototype where you have to fill the details of the sailor, which also includes the motor rate instructions, like year, the odometer reading, the color, style, and the model and series number. Once you hit enter, here is the car logs, and these are the databases in the form which the information is being stored. It also includes the price ranges, in comparison with the previous year's selling as well. And these are the list of documents which is being collected from the seller. And here is the name of the seller. So,
how can one get various details about the car?
Yeah. Once you double click on the name, you will get a further descriptive information regarding the specifications of the car. Any queries?
Excuse me, I want to sell my car.
Which car?
Pulsar Desire.
Desire. Okay, tell me model number.
2008.
And car color?
Sky blue.
Sky blue. You have to customize in Nagpur
okay.
And one in Pune.
Okay.
I will mail you details about it.